Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. Today we will learn a new letter of Punjabi Varnamala. And which new letter we are going to learn? That you have to guess. Before guessing the letter, let us recall what we have done in our previous class. In the previous class, you have done page number 29 of Akhar Sulekh book. And I hope you have finished this page in good handwriting. For guessing that, look at these two pictures. Let's talk about the first picture. What's this? This is a spoon. And what's this? This is the moon. And what do we call a spoon in Punjabi? Chacha chammach. And moon, chacha chann. So that means we are going to learn chacha. So for that, take out your Akhar Gyan book and open page number 10. On page 10, we will read chacha. So in front of chacha, write cha in Hindi. I have already written, you have to write chacha cha. Now come to the first picture. What's this? This is a sparrow. And read it chacha cha. Chidi. Chidi means sparrow. So sparrow, write down sparrow here. I will spell it out. S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow. Chacha cha. Chidi. Chidi means sparrow. Now come to the next picture. What's this? Let's read. Chacha cha charkha. Charkha means spinning wheel. At the top of the picture, space is there. Write down spinning wheel. I will spell it out. S-P-I-N-N-I-N-G. Spinning. W-H-E-E-L. Wheel. Spinning wheel. Chacha cha charkha. Charkha means spinning wheel. Now come to the next picture. Chacha cha chuha. Chuha means rat. R-A-T, rat. And come to the last picture. What's this? There are two spoons in this picture. So let's read. Chacha cha chammach. Chammach means spoon. S-P-O-O-N, spoon. And if I say to read page number 10, how will you read? Let's read together. Chacha cha chidi. Chidi means sparrow. Chacha cha charkha. Charkha means spinning wheel. Chacha cha chuha. Chuha means rat. Chacha cha chammach. Chammach means spoon. Now I hope you are able to recognize the letter chacha. You have learned Hindi sound for chacha. And you have learned so many words starting from the letter chacha along with their English meanings. So your today's work is to read and revise all these Punjabi words along with their English meanings orally. Thanks for watching the video.